Hey everyone, Mike from Elliot One here. Welcome back to the Gavin Spears Career Mode of the Professor. Career Mode here at College Hoops 2K6. We got 3 weeks, so here we go. So we're gonna sim, and here we go. We're gonna do the coach feature like we did last time. Gavin Spears is coaching Norfolk State, so let's not waste any time. Let's go. As we head to the Echoes Arena in Norfolk, Virginia, of course, for an interleague scrimmage matchup. And this will be our first chance to look at the uniforms for Norfolk State. You gotta have to start somewhere, because, boy, this stadium is tiny and, well, look at these uniforms. I mean, well, yeah, look at these uniforms. Norfolk State has no white uniforms. I literally cannot believe it. This is the first time I've seen this. I can't believe that. Alright, Prophet. Oh dear. Oof. Yeah, we're gonna have to work on that. And. Oh no. Hang on. Me. Yeah, I'll be right back. Yeah, sorry about that, guys. I kind of messed up. I forgot to switch it, so. Switch it to five. So that way, I don't know how long these games are gonna go. There per se, because hopefully I can try and do what I usually do and then sim a couple, so gotta wait and see on this. So here we go, we're in the MEAC here. We finally got a player going to Spartans not named in the NFL, so let's go. Here we go, we got 5 minutes on the clock, so I can try and get in multiple games in as possible. Alright, here we go. Gotta love the fact that we have no white jerseys, as I stated previously. Philip and Hine? What are you doing? There we go. There we go. Definitely liking what I'm seeing here. Nice. Wait, we're not playing the fight song? Boy, you guys suck. Now, I will correct me if I'm wrong, but is this where Snowfall Stakes still plays in real life now? Because if they didn't, if they're still playing here and they're still not called up yet, the stadium is. And really, probably an outdated and old profit. Nice. Open hind. Nice. Okay, so I guess the green is the road jersey and the gold's our home. Okay, that makes sense. That makes sense. Boy, I'm confused. No wonder they go have white jerseys for the home jerseys. Oh. Yet he still made it. All right. We're getting some substitutions. Something we did not have last time. Ugh. Jeez. Another foul. Alright, so that we're gonna take a quick break and we'll be right back after a word from our sponsors. Oh, you guys paused the video, that's great. Oh, that would have been amazing if he made it. Great playmaking, guys. Please. Nice. All right, 1 minute left. Clearly, better ball possession should be on our top priority. The defense is not a bad deal. Nice. It looks like we're just going to kill the clock out. And with that, Midnight Madness is literally over. And he made it. So there we go. Midnight Madness has concluded. So next is the season preview show, but thankfully we can't skip. Thankfully, so we have the option to skip, so let's take a look. Yep, same as last one. Yeah. Everything is still the same. There we go. Well, that's going to do it for this episode, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys enjoyed, make sure you guys ring the bell to be notified of future videos. Thanks for watching, everyone. Subscribe.